अथ दशमोऽध्यायः श्रीभगवानुवाच भूय एव महाबाहो शृणु मे परमं वचः यत्तेऽहं प्रीयमाणाय वक्ष्यामि हितकाम्यया
The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, Listen again, O mighty armed Arjuna, because you are my dear friend, for your benefit I shall speak to you further, giving knowledge that is better than what I have already explained.
Name viduh suraganah prabhavam namaharshayah aham adirhi devanam maharshinam cha sarvashah
Neither the hosts of demigods nor the great sages know my origin or opulences, for in every respect I am the source of the demigods and sages.
Yo mam ajamanadim cha veti lokamaheshwaram asammoodha samartyeshu
He who knows me as the unborn, as the beginningless, as the supreme lord of all the worlds, he only, undeluded among men, is freed from all sins.
Buddhi jnanam asammoha kshama satyam Shamaga sukham dukham bhavo bhavo bhayam cha bhayameva cha ahimsa samata tushtihi tapo danam yasho yashaga bhavanti bhava
Intelligence, knowledge, freedom from doubt and delusion, forgiveness, truthfulness, control of the senses, control of the mind, happiness and distress, birth, death, fear, fearlessness, non-violence, equanimity, satisfaction, austerity, charity, fame and infamy, All these various qualities of living beings are created by me alone.
Maharshayah saptapurvi Chatvaro manavastatha Madbhava manasa jata Yesham lokaima prajaha
The seven great sages and before them the four other great sages and the Manus, progenitors of mankind, come from me, born from my mind and all the living beings populating the various planets descend from them.
Yetan vibhutim yogam cha mama yo veti tattvatah sovikam
One who is factually convinced of this opulence and mystic power of mine engages in unalloyed devotional service. Of this there is no doubt.
Aham sarvasya prabhavo mattaha sarvam pravartate it इति मत्वा भजन्ते माम् बुधाः भावसमन्विताः.
I am the source of all spiritual and material worlds. Everything emanates from me. The wise who perfectly know this engage in my devotional service and worship me with all their hearts.
Machitta madhyata pranah bodhayantah parasparam kathayantashcha mam nityam tushyanti cha ramanti cha.
The thoughts of my pure devotees dwell in me. Their lives are fully devoted to my service, and they derive great satisfaction and bliss from always enlightening one another and conversing about me.
Tesham satata yuktanam bhajatam priti purvakam dadami buddhiyo
to those who are constantly devoted to serving me with love, I give the understanding by which they can come to me. To show them special mercy, I, dwelling in their hearts, destroy with the shining lamp of knowledge the darkness born of ignorance.
Arjuna uvacha param brahma param dhama pavitram paramam bhavan purusham shashvatam divyam adidevamajam vibhum ahuhu tvam rishayah sarve devarshir naradastatha asito devalo vyasah svayam chaiva bravishime.
Arjuna said, "You are the Supreme Personality of Godhead, the ultimate abode, the purest, the absolute truth. You are the eternal, transcendental, original person, the unborn, the greatest. All the great sages such as Narada, Asita, Devala and Vyasa confirm this truth about you, and now you yourself are declaring it to me."
Sarvametadritam manye yanmam vadasi keshava nahite bhagavan vyaktim vidurtevanadanavah.
O Krishna, I totally accept as truth all that you have told me. Neither the demigods nor the demons, O Lord, can understand your personality.
Swayamevatmanatmanam vethatvam purushottama bhutabhavana bhutesha devadeva jagatpate.
Indeed, you alone know yourself by your own internal potency, O Supreme Person, origin of all, Lord of all beings, God of gods, Lord of the universe.
Vaktumarhasi asheshena divyaya ख्यात्मविभूतय याभिः विभूतिभिः लोकान् इमांस्त्वं व्याप्यतिष्ठसि.
Please tell me in detail of your divine opulences by which you pervade all these worlds.
Katham vidyamagam yogyam tvam sada parichintayam keshu keshu chintyosi bhagavan.
O Krishna, O Supreme Mystic, how shall I constantly think of you and how shall I know you? In what various forms are you to be remembered, O Supreme Personality of Godhead? O Janardana, again, please describe in detail the mystic power of your opulences. I am never satiated in hearing about you, for the more I hear, the more I want to taste the nectar of your words.
Shri Bhagavan Uvacha Hantate Kathayishyami Divyakhyatma Vibhutayaga Pradhanyatah Kurushreshtha Nastyanto Vistarasyami.
The Supreme Personality of Godhead said, "Yes, I will tell you of my splendorous manifestations, but only of those which are prominent, O Arjuna, for my opulence is limitless."
Aham Atma Gudakesha Sarva Bhutashaya Sthitah Aham Adishya Madhyam Cha Bhutanam Antaye.
I am the Super Soul, O Arjuna, seated in the hearts of all living entities. I am the beginning, the middle, and the end of all beings.
Adityanam Aham Vishnu Jyotisham Raviram Shuman Marichih Maruta Asmi Nakshatranam Aham Sheshe.
Of the Adityas, I am Vishnu. Of lights, I am the radiant sun. Of the Maruts, I am Marichi. And among the stars, I am the moon.
Vedanam Samavedosmi Devanam Asmi Vasavaka Indriyana Manaschasmi Bhutanamasmi Chetana.
Of the Vedas, I'm the Samaveda. Of the demigods, I'm Indra, the king of heaven. Of the senses, I'm the mind. And in living beings, I'm the living force, consciousness.
Rudra Shankarascha Asmi Vitesho Yaksharakshasam Vasunam Pavakascha Asmi Meruhu Shikharinam Aham.
Of all the Rudras, I am Lord Shiva. Of the Yakshas and Rakshasas, I am the Lord of Wealth, Kuvera. Of the Vasus, I am fire, Agni, and of mountains, I am Meru.
Purodhasam मुख्यं माम् विद्धि पार्थ बृहस्पतिं सेनानिनामहं स्कन्दः सरसामस्मि सागरः.
Of priests, O Arjuna, know me to be the chief Brihaspati. Of generals, I am Kartikeya. And of bodies of water, I am the ocean. Great sages, I am Bhrigu. Of vibrations, I am the transcendental Om. Of sacrifices, I am the chanting of the holy names, Japa. And of immovable things, I am the Himalayas.
Ashwatthaga sarva vrikshanam devarshinam cha naradaha gandharvanam chitraratha siddhanam kapilo munihi.
Of all trees, I am the banyan tree, and of the sages among the demigods, I am Narada. Of the Gandharvas, I am Chitraratha, and among perfected beings, I am the sage Kapila.
Ucchaishavasam ashva Airavatam Gajendranam Naranam cha Naradhipam.
Of horses, know me to be Uchaishrava, produced during the churning of the ocean for nectar. Of lordly elephants, I am Airavata, and among men, I am the monarch.
Ayudhanam अहम् वज्रम् धेनूनामस्मि कामधुक् प्रजनश्चास्मि कन्दर्पः सर्पाणामस्मि वासुकिः.
Of weapons, I am the thunderbolt. Among cows, I am the Surabhi. Of causes for procreation, I am Kandarpa, the god of love, and of serpents, I am Vasuki.
Anantashchasmi naganam varuno yadasam aham pitrinam ariyamachasmi yamaha samyamata.
Of the many-hooded Nagas, I am Ananta, and among the aquatics, I am the demigod Varuna. Of departed ancestors, I am Aryama, and among the dispensers of law, I am Yama, the lord of death.
Prakladaschasmi daityanam kalah kalayatam agham mriganam cha mrugendroham vainateyascha pakshinam.
Among the daitya demons, I am the devoted Prahlada. Among subduers, I am time. Among beasts, I am the lion. And among birds, I am Garuda.
Pavanaha pavatam asmi ramaha shastravritam aham jashanam makarashchasmi srotasamasmi jandhavi.
Of purifiers, I am the wind. Of the wielders of weapons, I am Rama. Of fishes, I am the shark. And of flowing rivers, I am the Ganges.
Sarganam adidam ಸಂಯುಕ್ತಶ್ಚ ಮಧ್ಯಂ ಚೈವಾಹಂ ಅರ್ಜುನ ಅಧ್ಯಾತ್ಮ ವಿದ್ಯಾ ವಿದ್ಯಾನಾಂ ವಾದಃ ಪ್ರವದತಾಂ ಗಗಂ.
Of all creations, I am the beginning and the end, and also the middle, O Arjuna. Of all sciences, I am the spiritual science of the self. And among logicians, I am the conclusive truth.
Aksharanam akarosmi dvandvaha samasikasya cha ahame.
Of letters, I am the letter R, and among compound words, I am the dual compound. I am also inexhaustible time, and of creators, I am Brahma.
Mrityuhu sarvagharasyaham utbhavascha bhavishyatam kirtihi shri vakya nari ಪ್ರತಿಹಿ ಮೇಧಾ ಧೃತಿ ಕ್ಷಮಾ.
I am all devouring death, and I am the generating principle of all that is yet to be. Among women, I am fame, fortune, fine speech, memory, intelligence, steadfastness and patience.
ಬೃಹತ್ಸಾಮ ತಥಾ ಛಂದಸಾಂ ಅಹಂ ಮಾಸಾನಾಂ ಮಾರ್ಗಶೀರ್ಷೋಹಂ ಋತೂನಾಂ ಕುಸುಮಾಕರಃ.
Of the hymns in the Sama Veda, I am the Brihat Sama, and of poetry, I am the Gayatri. Of months, I am Margashirsha, and of seasons, I am flower-bearing spring.
Dyutam chalayatam asmi tejas tejasvinam aham jayosmi vyavasayosmi satvam satvavatam aham.
I am also the gambling of cheats, and of the splendid, I am the splendor. I am victory, I am adventure, and I am the strength of the strong.
Krishninam Vasudevosmi Pandavanam Dhananjayah Muninam Apyagam Vyasah Kavinam Ushana Kavih.
Of the descendants of Vrishni, I am Vasudeva, and of the Pandavas, I am Arjuna. Of the sages, I am Vyasa, and among great thinkers, I am Ushana.
Dando damayatam asmi nitirasmi jigishata.
Among all means of suppressing lawlessness, I am punishment. And of those who seek victory, I am morality. Of secret things, I am silence. And of the wise, I am the wisdom.
Yachapi sarvabhutanam bijam tadaham arjuna natadasti vinayatsya.
Furthermore, O Arjuna, I am the generating seed of all existences. There is no being, moving or non-moving, that can exist without me.
Nantosti mama divya ज्ञानाम् विभूतीनाम् परं तपः एष तूद्देशकः प्रोक्तो विभूतेः विस्तरो मया.
O mighty conqueror of enemies, there is no end to my divine manifestations. What I have spoken to you is but a mere indication of my infinite opulences.
Yadyad vibhuti matsattvam shrimadurjitameva va tattadeva avagacchatvam mama tejomsha sambhavam.
Know that all opulent, beautiful and glorious creations spring from but a spark of my splendor.
Athava bahunaitena kim jnatena tava arjuna vishnabhyagamidam krishnam ekamshena stito jagat.
But what need is there, Arjuna, for all this detailed knowledge? With a single fragment of myself, I pervade and support this entire universe.
Om Tat Sat Iti Srimad Bhagavad Gitasu Upanishatsu Brahma Vidyayam Yoga Shastre Shri Krishna Arjuna Samvade Vibhuti Yogo Nama Dashamodhyayaha.